appearance of many appearances on the Apollo Winners by a certain band whose popularity by that time was second only to the Beatles. They were, of course, the Rolling Stones.